are about addition and the subtraction of larger numbers. Okay, in this previous class we have discussed exercise 4.1 and 4.2 addition and subtraction concept. So this exercise 4.3 addition and subtraction of whole problems. Okay, first sum the number of visitors to Sanjay Gandhi Zoological Garden in 3 months was 13,465, 24,390, 26,280 respectively. Find the total number of visitors. Find the total number of visitors. So total number of means what is that? Addition. Total number of means addition. Here give the name of the garden. What is the name of the garden? Sanjay Gandhi Zoological Garden. So the number of visitors to Sanjay Gandhi Zoological Garden in 3 months. First month 13,465, second month 24,390, third month 26,280. Okay, find the total number of visitors. Total means addition. Okay, now answer. So number shortcut NO dot means number of visitors in first month. First means 1 SD. First. How much? 13,465. Second. Number of visitors in second month. Second means 2 ND. Second. How much of the second month? 24,390. So this is also 5-digit number. This one also 5-digit number. So you are in the column properly. Okay. Third one. So number of visitors in third month. Third means 3 or third month equal to 26,280. So one space, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. So how many months? 8, tens, 1, hundreds, 2, thousands, 6, 10,000, 2. So this one, total number of visitors means addition. So now we do addition. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 8. So how to add? 9 in the mind, 8 in the leader, 5 of the 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 means 3 here, 1 and over. So 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 9, 16, 16 plus 1, 17, 7, 1 and over. So 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 0, 1 and over. So now 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 6, 14, 4, 1, carry over. So 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. So total number of visitors 64,073. So write the final line. Total number of the total number of visitors in 3 months equal to. Okay, so this is your question mark. This one is answer. Here arrange the numbers properly. Write straight line. Don't write chit chat. Okay, write neatly without the mistake. So one more time. Read on this one. Then number of pictures of Sanjay Gandhi Zoological Garden 3 months was 13,465, 24,390, 26,280 respectively. Find the total number of pictures. What's the clue word here? Total number of pictures. Total. Total means addition. So first one, number of pictures in first month. Here we have 3 months. So first month is 1. Number of visitors in second month, 24,390. Number of visitors in third month, 26,280. Here, I think find the total number of visitors. So, the total number of visitors in 3 months. So, 1, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, what is 3 months is equal to, you want to add. Okay, write neatly in your classroom.
Left in the forest. So, 2,17,400.
now 11th sum, this is another one model. More must be added to 26,729 to get 53,658. Okay, look at here. What must be added to this number to get this one? So here give a 5-digit number. So if it is example got 2-digit number. What must be added to 20 to get 100? So what number we got to add? We get 100. Which number we got to get 100? So 20, which number we got to get 100? 18. Which number? 18. So 2-digit number means we know very well. Okay. So here we have 5-digit number. So how to find out the 18? So you have to subtract from these two numbers. This 20 subtract from 100, we get 18. So this model like we are given 5-digit number. Okay, what must be added to this number to get this is your answer. So you want to find the difference of these two number, that is only answer. Okay, for example, another example will be for answer number 6. Which number you add to get 10? Which number you add to get 10? 4. You know very well for this 1-digit number. So you have to find the difference of these two number. That is only you are here to get 10. Okay. Like that, you have to do this 5-digit number. Okay. So answer. The number. add up to 26,789. We get 53,658. Okay. So what we will do? We got this sum. What was to be added to this one to get this number? Okay. For example, let me go to you. For example, 4. Which number you add? You get it. Answer 10. Which number we add? We get 10. 6. Because what is the number we know very well. So 4 plus 6 only 10. So how to find out this 6? We find the difference of these two numbers. We find the difference of these two numbers. 10 minus 4 only 6. So you have to find the difference of these two numbers. We get which number you add? This one we get 53,658. Okay. So, the number to be added to 26,789 to get 53,658. So, you find the difference of this number. So, this number minus this number. This number minus small number. Now, change to every digit. 8 minus 9, that is not possible. Borrow 18. 18 minus 9, 9. So, here change 4. 14. 14 minus 8, 6. Here 5. Borrow 15 minus 7, 8. Here 2, 4 minus 12, 12 minus 6, 6, 4 minus 2, 2. So your answer is 26,869. So you check, this is Karthana. You add this two number, we get this one piece, your answer is correct. So 9 plus 9, 18, remaining 1, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, remaining 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, 6, remaining 1, numbers. What numbers are these two concepts we have? So you find this one. So the other number is equal to. You find the difference of this number. So it is equal to sum of two numbers 10. One number is 11. Find the other number. So sum of two numbers. You give two numbers. You add it. 100 given 7. You find the other number means what will you do? So this is subtraction. 10 minus 7 we get 3. Let that. You find the difference of this two numbers. 37,548. Minus 19,623. Okay. Now, do the multiplication. 37,548. Second number, 19,623. How many ones here? 3 ones. So, you are in the column properly. 3 ones, 2 tens. 8 minus 3, so 3 on the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 4 minus 2, 2, 5 minus 6, small number minus big number, so 1, 7, change into 6, 5 becomes 15, 15 minus 6, 6 on the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So your answer is 9. 6 minus 9. So small number minus big number, borrow. So this one, 2, 6, 16. 16 minus 9. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So your answer is 7. Now, 2 minus 1, 1. So your answer, 17,925. Okay. So we find the other. Now only find the other number. Next comes also find the difference. Difference means subtraction. Difference means subtraction of the two numbers. So you know the one number, another number, we know. So which is the one number? 19,623. Another number? 17,923. You find the difference of these two numbers. Okay. So difference of? So the difference of? Of the two numbers is equal to, which is the one number 19,623 minus another number 17,925. Okay, now we find the difference of these two numbers. Okay, now we will give 19,623 minus 17,925. Now, 3 minus 5. 3 minus 5. You compare the 3 by 3 is small number like this, big number. So, answer should borrow. 13. Here, 1. 13 minus 5, 8. 1 minus 2, small number and big number. We want to borrow. Actually, this one is 5. 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 2, which is 2 of the 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, this is the answer 9. 9 equals 9. 5 minus 9. Small number minus big number. So, 1. Here, 8, 5, 15. 15 minus 9, 6. 8 minus 7, 1. Big number minus small number. 8 minus 7. Now, after 8, 1 figure. So, the answer is 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So what is the difference? 1,698. 1,698. Okay. So listen now. This is 17,925. Okay, here are the other ones. Find the difference also. So what is the difference of first number and the small number and under number? So the difference of two numbers is equal to one number is given 19,623 minus second number is not only equal to 17,925. So you find the difference in it. 1,693. The difference is big number minus small number only. Small number minus big number, big number. Subtraction is big number minus small number. Okay. So you copy in your blackboard note. Here, write the inverse numbers straight. Do the calculation on the rough column side. Okay. Copy in your blackboard note. Now this one is another one model. Find the sum of, sum means addition, sum of 5,768 and 6,679. Find the sum of this two numbers. Sum means addition, so you have to add this two number. Also find the difference. Difference means subtraction, minus. Difference means subtraction minus. So sum means addition plus. Find the sum of this two number. Also find the difference. In these two numbers you find the difference. And another question you have. So here first question find the sum. Second question find the difference. Third question. Then find the sum of the
ones. How many days? 16.
How many hundreds? Seven. How many thousands? Five. Nine minus eight? One. Seven minus six? One. Six minus seven? Six. Seven. You compare these two numbers. Six is small number, seven is big number. So, borrow. Six becomes 16. The six changes into 5 because we reduced 1. 6 minus 1, 5. 16 minus 7. 7 after, still become 16. 7 after, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many numbers? 9 numbers. So 16 minus 7 becomes 9. 9 minus 5. Same number of 0. So what is your answer? 911. 911. Okay, next one. So first one, find the sum. We have to do the sum. Also find the difference. So we find the difference. Here, then find the sum of. Find the sum of. Sum of means plus. Find the sum of. The sum and the difference. Sum to sum. Here this is one sum. This is difference. So you add these two numbers. You add these two answers. The sum of these two numbers is 12,447. The difference of these two numbers equal to 11 is 911. You add these two numbers and this function. Find the sum of the sum and the difference. Sum means here. Difference means this one. So you add these two answers. Sum means add. Suppose you are asking difference of means subtraction. So you are asking. Then find the sum. Sum means addition. Sum means addition. You add which two numbers? The sum and the difference. Sum, this one. Difference, this one. We know the answer of this two. Okay, now write it. The sum of. One 1,627 meter and 2,733 remaining wire, for example, this wire length is totally 10 meter. How many meter? 10 meter. So this long wire, this wire length is 10 meter. I'll cut two pieces. I'm measuring two pieces. I'll cut that two pieces. One piece, another one piece. Okay. This one is 3 meter. This one, 4 meter. Find the remaining length of the wire. Find the remaining length of the wire. This full length, this long length, this long wire, 10 meter. I cut two pieces. One is 3 meter, another one is 4 meter. Find the remaining wire. So how to do? Divide this two. 3 plus 4, 7 meter. Okay. Then remaining how much? This one 7 meter. The total length is 10 meter. This one 7 meter. What is the remaining? 3 meter. Is it or not? Yeah. So this full length is 10 meter. We have got 3 meter, 4 meter of 2 pieces. So this total length is 7 meter. Remaining 3 meter. How to find out this one? So first you add 2 pieces. First we add these 2 pieces. You know that the cutting will be the same thing. This 2 length you have to add. Then subtract this answer. You know this answer subtract from total length of the wire. Okay. So this, for example, this full length is 10 meter. 2 pieces, 3 meter, 4 meter. They are all together the remaining. So you add this to 7. So 10 minus 7 meter. The full length is 10 meter. So this length is given to us. Here I exchange 1 digit number. Here given 4 digit number. So first you add the 2 pieces of the length. Then subtract from total length. Okay. That comes to be in the sum. Now the answer. This is total length of one wire. 2 pieces. This 2 pieces you have to cut in the wire. Find the remaining wire. Find the length of the remaining. Remaining wire means subtract. Find the remaining. Find the length. That means prove what of the subtraction. Okay. Now total length of the total length of the long wire. How many meter? 8,325. Meter. Okay. Now you have to cut two pieces. Length of 2 pieces of wire. Two pieces of measuring wire is 1,627 meter plus 2,733 meter. Okay, now you add this two number, 1,627, 2,733. Four digit number, four digit number. So you write the column properly. Then you add 7 plus 3. 1 by 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 7, 13. 1 by 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4. So how many meters? 4,360 meter. So total length of the 2 pieces. Okay. So find the remaining wire. The length of the
Thank you.
minus 4,316. 5 minus 0, 5. 2 minus 6, smaller minus 6 number, we want to answer below. 12, this one change into 2. 12 minus 6, 6. 2 minus 3, we want to borrow. 12 minus 3, 3 of the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 9, 9, 10, so you answer 9. 7 minus 4, 3. So you answer 3,965 meters. Okay, now your homework sums. Neatly.